Hello and salam, friends. Hope all of you are fine. There is a YouTube video thumbnail. And there is another thumbnail for YouTube video. We will learn how to create thumbnail in Photoshop. Thumbnail is representative of the subject of video. So, create thumbnail according to subject of video. How we will create it? Let's get started. Create a new document. Width 1280, height 720. This is perfect and official size for thumbnail. I mean thumbnail for YouTube video. Resolution is 72 and background color is white. And then create it. Thumbnail should attractive and eye-catching. I have an image of a lady. We will remove background of the image. Unlock layer and go to Window, Properties. There is an option for remove background. Click on it and it will remove background of image. Drag and drop image on main document. She is pointing on right side. Go to Edit, Transform, then flip horizontal. We adjust image on right side. Create a solid color layer, which match with model image, or an attractive color of your own choice. I am going to pick this yellow color. Click on text icon to write a text. I write design and change its color to white. Going to write another text that is YouTube. And then another text that is thumbnail. It will make three layers of text. I will make black color for text design. Select solid color layer and choose rectangle tool. And create rectangle on the text. Fill rectangle with white and stroke is none. Size is 1 pixel and it is behind the text. Same, create rectangle for second text. Choose red color for fill. Stroke is none and size is 1 pixel. Now draw a rectangle on third text with same color. Select first text and rectangle layers. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. And make size little bit larger. Press Enter, Select second text and rectangle layers. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. And make size larger than first text. Align it with first text. Pink guides are showing that layers are aligned. Same, select third text and rectangle layers. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. And make size larger. Align all three text and rectangle layer. Pink guides will show our objects are aligned. Select all text and rectangle layers. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Press Ctrl and distort all layers upwards. Then press Enter. I have an image. Light in the dark. Drag and drop it on main document. Change blend mode from normal to screen. And place it on the finger of lady. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Move it on right side but move this layer below all layers. Press Ctrl plus T to transform and make it smaller. And place it on the corner of third text and rectangle. Press Alt. It will make duplicate layer. Move this light at the top of hat. Press Ctrl plus T to transform and make it smaller. I have two patterns. Geometric halftone and round patterns. Drag and drop on the main document. Zoom out document and press Ctrl plus T to transform. Make this pattern larger and press Enter. Move this layer below of all layers. Set blend mode from normal to overlay. We don't need it, so close it. Drag and drop geometric halftone pattern. Zoom out and press Ctrl plus T to transform. Press Alt and scale down this pattern to fit in document. Adjust it with document. Then press Enter. Change blend mode from normal to soft light. Select rectangle for first text. Give a stroke of black color. Make size 3 pixels. Select second rectangle and give a stroke of black color. Make size 3 pixels. Same with the third rectangle. Stroke of black color with size 3 pixels. Our thumbnail looks like that. There is something missing in it. Close halftone pattern. We don't need it anymore. We are creating this thumbnail in Photoshop for tutorial. We need a logo of Photoshop. Drag and drop logo on document. Zoom out. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Scale it down to fit with document. Place it at left top corner. I will write another text above of text layers. That is in Photoshop. Press Ctrl plus T to transform and make size large. Open layer style for this text. Give stroke of red color with size 3 pixels. Position is outside. Check out glow. Blend mode is difference. Opacity is 100%. Spread 55, size 18, and choose cone in contour. Then press OK. Image of lady is dull. Move light layer below. With all other light layers. Select layer. Create curves adjustment layer. Make image of lady little bit darken. Don't forget to clip it. So effect will apply only on below layer. And here is our thumbnail in Photoshop. Select text layer, press Ctrl plus T to transform, and make it little bit smaller. Place it in the middle of above text layers. We designed thumbnail for YouTube video. Remember, thumbnail is representative of the subject of video. Create thumbnail according to subject of your video. If you like this video, then like and subscribe. Till next, Allah Hafiz.